300 meters. 300 leagues. Okay. Damn it. Ran my way. Tackle him. Piece of shit. Nope. Can't go that way. Oh, I've entered a restricted area. That's just what I wanted. I love restricted areas. Ooh, there's a bunch of dudes here that... You know the rules. You end now. Fuckface. Then you can do it. You can do it. All this for a stupid collectible.
You hold there. You there. Stop.
No.
Hold there. No speed. Need to catch him.
Need to catch him. You die.
You can't get away, you bastard. Got you. Don't lose the bastard.
Can't even do that.
Where are you?
That's bullshit.
Oh shit, what happened to you?
This other guy over here.
Damn it. Focus. Focus. Oh shit, what happened to you?
Go away. Guy needs to turn around and fuck off. Are you? Die.
See the color of his blood.
Where did I go? Where did I go? What the fuck are you doing? Moron. I'll hold you.
Don't lose the bastard.
Man, these guys are all over the map. He must have been too far away for me to do anything to him. That must have been why I couldn't hit him. Guard's got a lot of lockpicks, though. Can't get my mark to go away. There we go. Alright, I came here for what's on top of this tower. All the way to the top. And down. Alright, let's see about this artifact. Where is it? Inside it be. Where dost thou go? Fucking camera not working for me here. Other side. Open window, perhaps? Nope. Down we go. Whoa. Shit. Oh, there are a shit ton of guards here. Go away. I need to be on point. This is not going to work out for me. Let me get a berserk blade. Two of two. Goodbye. Be gone. Be gone, you. 162.
There now, I want to talk to you. Who's fighting you on that? What do you want? Who are you fighting?
That's another chest that I can't open. Well, shit. Now, you're not going to run me through another restricted area, are you? Les Halles. Really? Climb up. Whoa, I didn't tell you to do that. Don't know why you decided to do that, because I didn't tell you to do that. Get down. You are ruining this. Let's go on top of this. This will allow me to get where I need to be. You sure as shit aren't doing it. Climb up. Any shitheads with guns up here? Nope. Nope. So pretty. And down. Okay, now what's next? Next mission is over here. Let's go get that other viewpoint. Excuse me, people. Sorry. Hope you weren't eating that. Pathfinding gets a little weird when he's like right near something that he would normally be able to grab or stand on. I've noticed. Alright. We have to go all the way over there. And thank goodness for what looks to be clotheslines. Alright. You're going this way. Not through the house. On the roof. And it's a broken tower of some sort. And there's a chest nearby as well. It is going to get opened as soon as I get down there. Oh, it's up there, and it's a three. Son of a bitch. Too bad. Where's the sink point? Is it all the way up there? That explains it. And we gotta go all the way around the long way just to climb up there. Synchronize! Watches! Is a huge city in need of exploration. Alright. Now, the area where our mission is now open. We'll jump off this building and not alarm anybody near us at all as to what we just did. And here's a weird guy that's like flipping out. He must be drunk. Hello, torchbearer. Don't mind me, I'm just passing through. Found it. Play. 2 stink points. Investigate La Cour des Miracles. La Croix des Miracles. This thing was not here. Been real nice if it was here when I climbed up here. Maybe this is a different spot. Okay, we're up here. Let's investigate. What are we doing? We gotta find where this guy is and end him. I should probably stock up just in case. Ammunition, full of ammo. Let's fill up on lockpicks. Wow, these are expensive. Probably should have resorted to finding them. Alright. Whoa! Sorry. That's not gonna be good. Let's find a better way in, eh? Shut it. Die, crooks, die. Excellent. Who are we looking for? There he is. Oh, and he's underneath, of course. Get down.
Oh,
Fuck off.
There you are. Le roi des thunes, lieutenant. La douche.
La douche.
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees. That man has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice. Not yet. Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
A nice trail of blood, perhaps?
Night's getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby in
arms. Alright.
Touch me.
Alright, I'm gonna fail here. Shit.
Hey! Hold still, you runt! I've got a message for you! Hold!
Yeah, I'm... Name, is it?
Shit. Wasn't supposed to kill him. Oops. Sorry.
Sorry.
I fudged. Let's try this again.
You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. His Grace isn't fond of tardiness.
Alrighty.
What?
Get back!
Monsieur Latouche! Still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Get out of the way!
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
I'm gonna need to get more ammo. Oh shit. Don't go through there.
Fancy a drink later?
Do I know you?
What are you doing? Cannot see shit.
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
All right, get through the door. Follow him? This is hard. Shit. All right, good.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Cherry bomb lures. Enter the restricted area. Come here. This guy, I vanished.
Could have sworn I was just behind him. Now where's he bloody gone off?
You ain't found shit. There he is. He's in there.
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere?
Alrighty. Headshot! I'm out of blades. This is not good.
Huh? Where'd he pike off to?
These bitches are inside. You lose. Alright, now I gotta get down. That'll work, I guess.
The burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
Who the hell knows where I am? He does. Shit. knows where I am, and there's nobody else in the house. There's nobody else on this floor, at least. Well, so it seemed.
Fine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh God, Lord, help me.
I must escape the area. So much screaming. Okay, that went all right. They gave it to me. Excellent. Now let's get out of here. This place gives me the creeps. And almost out of the yellow. There we go. Excellent. Continue. Advanced Apprentice. Okay, so now I think this is a good time to stop. When we come back, we'll do more. There's a lot of stuff to do. Look at this. This map is full of stuff. There'll be a lot of things to do in Paris, and there will be no shortage of action, I'm sure. So thanks for watching. I will see you all later.